And Ella, we're back with another video.
Turtle video!
We have a turtle!
Bob the turtle.
It's so tiny. We named it Bob because, you
Bessie's
know,
on board.
Like you guys.
Bessie's on board.
It loves itself. And we shall show you its Mega Mansion. Ready? Mega Mansion!
And let's show them the inside.
Come on in.
Come on in, Bob. Give us the tour. He loves this
rock. He sits on it all the time. This is his nice flooring. And then we have his lettuce right here. And then his grass.
He's upside down.
Okay, and a rock and a little bowl of stuff.
Let's put him outside on his balcony.
He usually goes through this little door. But he's right here. He loves his rocks. And yeah.
And he's a flamingo friend.
Mega Mansion. And there's this flamingo on the wall because, you know,
Bob
loves his flamingo flash.
We can make another door. That would be fun.
Okay.
It took us forever to make this.
Yeah, it really did. It took so long.
Oh, there he is.
So yeah, hey Bob. That is our turtle.
Let's take him to explore.
We are gonna take him to explore. So let's go.
Ow.
By the way, my brother's right there.
He's clawing me. Ow.
Yeah, he keeps clawing us. Here, let me hold him.
Before we put him right here.
Yeah,
but now we're putting him in the grass because he already went.
Here, wait. Let me hold him.
And we have to get him wet.
Ellie, you know
his really sharp claws.
Right?
What? Oh, she told us we should do this.
Yeah, she told us to make a video.
But those
are his sharp claws. And whenever he moves.
Don't show anywhere close to our house. Don't even show a little part.
And yeah. So let's put him in the grass. He just like sits there or maybe poops, pees. You know, his normal stuff that he's
so adorable. We should take him on an adventure where he's never been.
Our new pet turtle Bob.
We should take him where he's never been before.
Oh yeah, and we're keeping him for about like a year. Because
until he grows older.
He can survive. He can't find his mom.
Yeah. His mom has to be somewhere.
He's stuck in my garage.
Yeah, we found him.
Good job. Why are you riding my bike? Get off of it. Can we go over here?
Yeah.
We just have to make sure he doesn't fall.
And make sure you don't show our house.
And
oh, he just stepped on it.
You can't see him in the video.
Come pick Bob up.
Go ahead, pick him up. Don't let him fall.
Hey Bob, remember me?
Is that lemongrass?
Mm. Come here, Bob. Come here.
Do you like to eat lemongrass?
Come here, Bob.
Bob, you like lemongrass?
His head went, and I don't think he likes it.
That's a heart. Bob. It's a perfect heart.
I know. I said it's a heart because we love you,
Bob. Hey, Bob.
He's like so happy. Okay.
He's staring at me. Hello, Bob.
He just did this, like, hello.
I'm gonna blow up your face, that's me.
Sweetie, you
know? Oh, what is that? Okay, guys, let's go back to his Mega Mansion. Come on.
Here, can I carry him back?
No, I am.
No, I want
to. So the camera can see him.
I want to.
I'm sorry.
No, I'll carry him back with the camera.
Bob, let's go. He hasn't scratched me yet.
We have to give him his bath.
Yeah. We have to give him his bath.
We're going to Chick-fil-A for dinner.
We are.
Yeah.
Like, actually.
You have to bake Dad, though.
Very funny. So we are technically going.
Oh, there's lettuce on the ground.
Okay, so this
every
is
night we take him out.
Look
here.
At our big snake. He loves it so much. Okay, every night. Here, hold the camera.
I'm gonna put a couple drops
on him. Here, and hopefully I don't go like that because last time I almost did.
She did, but it wasn't on Bob.
Oh, you're gonna get your YouTube taken down for abusing animals.
It's not. we go. Now he's good.
Good.
He likes water. He's a box turtle.
Yeah. We found that out.
Good boy. Of his little boxes right here. Here, take a close-up on top of those boxes. These little boxes make it a box turtle. So, come back. Okay. So that...
Is that even true?
Yes. Dad told us.
Who?
Dad told us. And she was...
Dad's not a scientist.
And she was at a... Irvine... Ow! Oof. Okay.
Can I hold him?
Yeah.
Put him in his Mega Mansion.
Here, go like that. His claws. Go like that for him.
This?
Yeah, just hold it.
Ow.
No, just with one hand.
Dad, you're so mean. Why?
Don't put him upside down. Here, let me hold him.
No, you've been putting him upside down.
Put him, no, stop. Put him down.
Okay.
Put him.
Oh, fine, I'll put him down. Okay.
Now let me pick him up. I'm going to pick him up.
No, he's going to go inside.
No, see if...
No, just watch him go inside, okay?
You have to take the leaf off. He's not going to go
on top. No, I don't. He always goes on top of it.
Well, because you're holding him down.
See?
Oh, my God, it's so cute. Because you're holding it down. You need to put it, like, right there.
No, but then I'll eat the tape. Never mind. Stop picking him up. He doesn't like it. No, let him stay down. Let him go to bed. He sleeps on his rocks.
And we have a little bit of lettuce and carrots. And
here, let him walk on my hand.
I'm gonna put him in his bed.
No, that's... No! Stop!
You're just putting his claw in.
No, Gavin, stop. Don't do that. You're gonna hurt him. Come on, put him on this rock.
He loves this rock.
This rock is...
Are you gonna end it?
Okay!
Well, we should end it with Bob.
Okay, pick him up.
Thumbnail.
No. Thank y'all so much for watching this video. Oh my God, our hair looks blonde. And peace out. Bye.